Thank you most kindly, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. A couple of points. It's Hove, actually. And secondly, a party is a noun and not a verb. Do you remember? Anywho, I'm Mr. Pay the Gentleman Rhymer, here to reconnect hip-hop and its ilk to manners and the Queen's English and what have you. So tonight I'll give you a little dose of chap hop, perhaps a little bit of Arista rock, and maybe a little bit of music hall acid, perhaps. You should see. Well, I'll begin this evening with a little history lesson. So do pay attention. Hit it, sir. What we're going to do right here is go back, way back, back in time. A little history lesson. What we're going to do here is 30 years of hip-hop history, condensed. Let's get that backing up a little bit, please. Just a tad. It's 5 minutes, which reminds myself. I'm a little bandy lady. It goes something like this. Hip-hop, hip-hop. Hip-hip, oh, you don't stop. Rock you do the bang-bang. You say, I'm jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogity beat. Now what you hear is not a test. Hang clap into the beat. And me, the groove, and my charms are going to try to move your feet. You see, I am Mr. B. I'd like to say hello. To the white, the red, and the brown, the purple, and yellow. First, I've got a bang-bang. The boogie to the boogie, say, I'm jump the boogie to the bang-bang. Boogie, let's rock. You don't stop, from the rhythm that'll make your body rock. Well, so, you've heard my voice, but I want two friends along. And next on the mic, you're on DMC. Come on, chef, sing that song. Well, I'm the king of rock, there is none higher. Sucker MC should call me sire. Can play on my castle, your mushrooms fire. I won't stop rocking till I retire. Well, I want the party to become correct. All the cuts are on time, when rhymes connect. But the rhymes are those, you will elect. Well, the rap was not standing, but in respect. And they may act up a little. They're awfully nice chaps, really. And then it's surprisingly well educated, too. And they don't know about engineering solos. I mean, like this. You've got a fight for your right to party. You've got a fight for your right to party. I think this is rather sufficiently lubricated now, so I'm going to sing along, isn't it? So can you repeat after me? Knock you out. Who's about to say it's knock you out?
see.
Thank you very much.